What's up, y'all? It's Musiq Soulchild. How y'all doing? I want to send a big shout out to everybody out there, all the Navy, all the sailors out there. Thank you for your support. Big thanks to Navy Exchange and MWR Navy Entertainment for having me. I have some questions to answer and some songs to sing. So we're going to get into it. This is a song I did off of my album Life on Earth, and it's called Alive and Well. So I'm gonna start the beat, but I gotta catch it like right on the beat. So let me see. This life we live can be kinda crazy to me. I don't know what be going on, so much be going on. Maybe it's the TV and everything that I see. Some things are make-believe, but some things make you believe that if you get on the other side of the fence, yeah, that your life will be much better than it is. But if you're a fat man, then be a happy fat man. And if you're a poor man, then be a happy poor man. And I'm not trying to sit and tell you not to better yourself. But if you're alive and well, just be alive and well. This high society has got me wanting to be something that I am not. I want everything that I ain't got. Sometimes I wish that I could be someone other than me. But the fact still remains, who I am will never change. Maybe it's the TV and everything that I see. Some things are make-believe, some things make you believe that it's on the other side of the fence, yeah,
that your life will be much better than it is.
But if you're, and if you're, I'm not trying,
to sit and tell you not to better yourself.
Alive and well, alive and well. Hey, you are an original, ain't no others like you. So beautiful, special, and wonderful too. I know you wanna find a way to put a little extra on it. And ain't nothing wrong with trying to be more than who and what you are. But if you're a fat man, oh, and if you're a poor man, I'm not trying not to better. But if you're alive and well, just be alive. If you're, I'm not trying not to better yourself. Alive and well. What's my favorite U.S. city and why? Huh. I think my favorite U.S. city right now, I guess, would have to be Atlanta. mostly because it's where I live. I've been here for about almost 12 years now, I think, if I'm not mistaken. If I'm counting that right, is my math right? 2008. In there. 12 years. whenever I come here, whenever I come back from wherever I am, and I love, you know, everywhere I go, there's always things to love wherever you go. But Atlanta, if this feels like home, Maybe it's because it's familiar, but mostly because there's a great creative energy in Atlanta. You can be whatever you think you are, like, pretty efficiently in Atlanta. There's a lot of people doing a lot of things. You can connect with a lot of people in Atlanta. Of course, there's a lot of music in Atlanta. So that definitely resonated with me. A lot of great food. A lot of beautiful women. A lot of cool creative people. A lot of musicians, producers, writers, engineers, dancers, poets, visual artists, comic book artists, chefs. Like, it's a whole bunch. It's a lot going on in Atlanta, and I like that energy. It reminds me of Philly in a lot of ways. So it's like a home away from home, my new home. Anyway, I'm rambling. Y'all know what this is.
Never thought that we would ever be more than friends. Now I'm more confused, 'cause for you I have deeper feelings. We both thought it was cool to cross the line, and I was convinced it would be alright. Now things are strange, nothing's the same, and really I just want my friend back. Yeah. Oh, can't get you out of my system. Oh, holding on, yeah. And I'm wondering, is this worth me? I'd hate to walk away from you, as if this never existed, oh no. 'Cause when we kiss, the moment after, I looked at you different, oh yes I did. Lately I gotta watch what I say, 'cause you take things personal nowadays. You used to laugh, now you get mad, oh damn. I just want my friend back, oh. Out of my system, oh no. Yeah. Oh, holding on, holding on. And I'm wondering, yeah, worth, oh, oh, oh. Baby, yeah, 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 oh. The one I used to laugh and joke with, the one I used to tell all my secrets. We used to chill and be dumb or whatever together. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah, I'm going up crazy, babe, over you. Yeah. Yeah, and I just don't know. Said I just don't know what to do now. We used to chill, yeah. We used to hang, yeah. We used to do so many things together. Yeah. Oh, oh. La 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 la. Oh, Yeah.
Oh, that just took me back. How are you staying connected with friends and family? FaceTime. FaceTime is a very useful tool. I definitely am able to stay connected that way. Texting and calling, I've never really been good with that. Social media, I'm working on it though. But yeah, FaceTime. FaceTime is very useful. Next question. Favorite guilty pleasure food? I guess it would have to be ramen. I don't know how guilty that is. It could be pretty nutritious. But I guess for me, it's because I'll take it from the traditional, you know, authentic, you know, with the whoa. But then I'll take it from the pack, too. Like, straight out of Walmart. Like, I don't care. Like, add water with a little. Well, I do my own seasoning. You know, I'm trying to figure it out health-wise. You know, can't do too many of those in your lifetime and expect to be around for that long. So it's pretty tasty, though. But yeah, I guess ramen would have to be my guilty pleasure food. Go. Hey. Yeah. For the record, Musiq Soulchild is hip-hop soul. I don't mean to get into it like that, but I'm beatboxing on my first song. I'm just saying. Listen.
Girl, I know this might seem strange, but let me know if I'm out of order for stepping to you this way. See, I've been watching you for a while. I just gotta let you know that I'm really feeling your style. Plus, I had to know your name and leave you with my number. And I hope that you would call me someday. If you want, you can give me yours too. If you don't want, I ain't mad at you. We can still be cool, cause
I'm not trying to pressure you. Just can't stop thinking about
no,
you.
No.
You ain't even really gotta be my girlfriend.
Oh, no.
I just wanna know your name. And maybe sometime we can look up. Hey,
God, just you. Damn, I'm surprised that you called. Cause the way you walked away, I thought I wasn't gonna see you no more. Since you didn't wanna give me your gram, I thought that you were digging me, and wasn't digging me. But anyway, what you doing tonight? I'll probably be with my peeps. If it's cool with you, maybe we'll swing by. You can just chill. Oh, you can just chill with me. Long as you're comfortable, you feel secure. When you're with me, then I'll let you under pressure.
Just can't stop thinking about you.
Oh, no.
You ain't even really gotta be my girlfriend.
No.
I just want your name and maybe sometime.
Everybody sing along, say, whoa. Baby, yeah. Maybe we can go see the movie, girl. Maybe we can hang out, girl. Whatever you want to do, just let me know it's up to you. Whoa. Hey, yeah. Maybe we can go see the movie, girl. Maybe we can hang out, girl. Whatever you wanna do, just let me know it's up to you.
I don't
say, baby, it's all up to you, baby. Oh yeah, oh yeah, yeah. I'm not, no, I can't. You ain't even gotta be my girl. Oh no. I'm not trying to pressure you. Just can't stop thinking about you. You ain't even got anything. Anything, baby, darling. It's all open, baby. We could just you to keep it real. Ain't out to getting up from you. Oh no, listen, we could just talk about you, girl. Oh yeah, yeah. I'm just there for you anytime you need me to, baby.
Wow. What are you currently binge watching? I just binge watched, Rick and Morty. Rick and Morty is a pretty sensational animated cartoon. Rick and Morty. I'm a huge fan of Rick and Morty. Very intelligent and just obnoxious, ridiculous. Yeah. It ain't for everybody. I'll say that. It's not for everybody. But I've been binge watching Rick and Morty. And I'm sort of a gamer, not really like a heavy gamer, but I'm on YouTube a lot, watching a lot of gameplay videos. And somebody decided to post Final Fantasy VII Remake gameplay. I've just been like kind of geeking out over that. Excuse me if y'all don't know what I'm talking about. But for those who do, hey. It's lit. So this next one, excuse me. This next one is from my album Feel the Real, and this is called Start Over. Check it out.
Girl, it's been a while, huh? Since you've been gone, so much has changed. Yeah, you haven't all. How long you gonna stay for? We got some things we need to catch up on. Let's go somewhere where we can sit and talk about us. I know your grind is your life. Always been about your business. But I can't deny in my mind. Always thought you and I were unfinished. So, hey, you and me start over. Down, we ain't getting your face, so why not give us a try? See what you and me really could be, baby. Who's better for you, girl? You know and I know. No one else can love you like the way you know I could love you, girl. In my mind, how you're standing right here in front of me after all these years. Tell me where you've been, babe. Do you remember that time you were that guy who made you cry? And I would say, work it out with him. It's no surprise how now you're not with him no more. Too busy playing with your heart. I know I ain't no saint, baby, but I ain't gonna get but so far in this life if you're not in and out. So how you and me start over? Ain't no doubt we ain't getting your babe. So how about we give us a try? I'm the same girl.
Who's better for you, girl?
That I could love you, girl. Hey, girl, look, all we got is now. Ain't no telling what we'll be, no. From this moment to the next, and I'm just trying to show you what we could be. Yeah, ain't gonna lie, I was surprised. Once you left, I never thought you'd come back. And now I wanna do over, but this time I'll get it right. How about you and me start over? Ain't no doubt we ain't getting younger, babe. No. I'm just saying, girl.
Ooh. You know.
no, no. Oh, no, no. Can't nobody love you like the way you know I could. Yeah. So how about we start over? First of all, thank you. Thank you all for doing what you're doing. We all have a role to play in life, and I'm so glad that you guys are there protecting us. I really pray that this, whatever it is that I'm doing, helps y'all in any way, helps you to pass the time, make you feel good for 2 seconds. You can sing along, snap your fingers, reminisce. I don't know how long y'all have been, any of you have been supporting me, but at any point of the last 20 years that you got on board, thank you. I have a whole lot of more new stuff coming. And I pray that you continue to do that. But most of all, yeah, I encourage you to stay encouraged and yeah, and to stay, I don't know. Stay you. Thank you for your support. I love you. God bless you. Peace and love.